Several days after the revival of Psycho Stock.
Hey, Mommy, are there games here?
Shh, keep quiet.
Who's there?
I'm sorry. I was looking for a game my child could play. I'll pay properly for it.
Here, go ahead and take it. It's old, but it's a portable game console. Here's some games, too.
Thank you, mister.
Thank you so much. How much?
Oh, don't worry about it. They aren't merchandise. They're from my own personal collection. If you insist on paying, please come back to buy things when the store reopens. That's enough for me.
Thank you. We'll be sure to return.
We can come back and buy more? Yay!
My store's inventory. Oh, this is bad. It's Psycho Stock! Hurry! Run!
Right!
Oh, I guess this is the end. For all its drags, it really was a short life. I aimed to be a game creator, but never could beat the setbacks. Wanting to stay involved with games, I ran this shop for 10 years. Well, if my final resting place would be my own store, I suppose that's not so bad.
Wow, mister, you're pretty calm.
Huh?
The heavens, the earth, the people all call! They summon me to defeat the wicked! Listen up, evildoer! I am the hero known as Crystal Mask! To cause a child to cry is inexcusable! I will deliver swift justice!
Hey, are you all right, little miss?
I'm fine. I'll defeat that monster in a jiffy.
Jeez, don't push yourself, Bisha. What were you gonna do if we didn't make it in time?
But you did, so it's fine. And it's Presto Mask. I don't know who this Bisha is.
Still acting like we don't all know, huh?
Shut up! Come on, Psycho Stock is getting closer!
I know. Here we go, Psycho Stock. Nip presto kick!
Hey, you copied me!
Did you defeat it?
Unfortunately, it's only gone for now. We don't know when it'll come back, but we can take you somewhere safer. By Psycho Stock.
Psycho Stock, are you all right?
As you can see, I'm doing great. Neb Neb had my back.
Bisha, please don't do anything reckless. Psycho Stock has stolen our strength, so we can't fight like we could before.
I know that, and that's fine for me, but what would Presto Mask say?
Seriously?
Ridiculous. Acting like some sort of big-name hero. More importantly, how is this city faring?
There wasn't a single person around. I think everyone's locked in their homes.
So many were lost in the few days since Psycho Stock was revived, after all.
As for the damage, the worst was in the area around our force company.
The first victims were the people who went there to make a fuss.
Keisha as well. She faced off with Psycho Stock to protect them.
Speaking of which, how is Keisha's condition?
She's
alive. But she's been in a wakeless slumber ever since.
It looks like everyone who fell to Psychostock has ended up the same way. Bisha, if you're not careful, you could end up the same.
I know. I'll do better next time.
The issue is that they're effectively dead, despite their vitals. Radio, would you?
I'll take it from here on. I've been monitoring the victims of Psychostock over a long while, and it seems they're trying to recover on their own.
They're recovering? Then Keisha will be all right?
That's the bummer part. They recover to a point, but then their condition worsens and they go right back down.
What do you mean?
Most likely, something is constantly absorbing their life force.
Absorbing their life force?
It's like their will to live. In other words, it's share energy. It's possible Psychostock absorbs a person's life force without killing them to use them like a living battery.
That's terrible.
For now, what's most important is learning about the enemy. We lack information.
In other words, KYEKTAYSNFAHB!
That's long! It's even more incomprehensible than usual.
Know your enemy, know thyself, and you shall not fear 100 battles?
Do the math!
But learning more about Psychostock, that's easier said than done.
I know. For now, we should ask the person most knowledgeable on the subject, Efsha.
But Efsha's vanished ever since that day.
I know Efsha's location.
Where is she? Where is Efsha?
Bisha, why did you keep quiet?
Can't breathe!
Oh, sorry.
I just wanted to give Efsha some space.
I understand how you feel, considering everything that happened.
But this isn't the time for that. We absolutely need Efsha's knowledge if we're going to save everyone. I know. I'll show you the way.
You want to go here?
Let's not rush and do this properly.
Something up ahead.
We know our destination, right?
Everyone, follow me!
There! This should be good, right?
Our objective still further ahead.
It's treasure! Could be something new!
We know our destination, right?
Together!
Make sure to look around.
Now's our chance.
I'll show you how serious I am.
I'll blow you away.
Take care, yourself.
How about
now.
Everyone, follow me!
Let's see. So we're right about here.
Our objective still further ahead.
Who's next?
knew I could do it!
They would have made for good experiments.
I'm feeling kind of good.
Let's see. So we're right about here.
Our objectives.
Let's see. So we're right about here.
Yeah! We're going into battle.
Our playtime is over.
And lock me down!
Everyone, follow me!
Our objective still further ahead. Objectives still further ahead.
Where are we right now? Should we take a look?
Our objectives still further ahead. Our objectives still further ahead. Somewhere else.
Make sure to look around.
Let's check the map. Let's start this battle.
Our playtime is over.
Yeah! You're just a way writing about.
We know our destination, right? Make sure to look around.
Let's check the map.
best for a game.
To the math. All according to expectation.
This is where Efshaw's been.
All of you, what need have you of me?
Efshaw, please lend us your strength to defeat Psychostock and save everyone.
Why bother request this of me now? I, whose very existence has summoned the demon Psychostock into this world.
For that reason exactly, we're in need of your knowledge and experience.
Perhaps you wish for me to take responsibility.
That's not what we mean. Iffy, we aren't gonna blame you.
Even if you haven't the intention to, I cannot forgive myself. It is a fitting end for my graceless self to rot away in this place.
Don't say something so selfish!
What?
It might be true that you're partly to blame. It's only fair to feel guilty about it. But what comes after that? Look at us. Even when everyone called us the failure goddesses, we sauntered back in and started making games.
That's right. We're TS. In other words, thick-skinned.
Because this is all we have. We want to experience something new.
We're living proof. So show us that you can stand up and say it too! Yeah! I revived Psychostock! What of it?
I'm not so sure about that attitude.
I think such blitheness would be frowned upon.
Efshaw, don't listen to that nut! Well, I suppose that might be a little overboard. But if you feel responsible, there's no way you can just sit here.
But what else might I do?
What if you thought about what you want to do, rather than what you can do?
What I want to do? For so long, I wish to defeat Psychostock. To cleanse from this world the beast who stole away my home and my family. As the sole survivor, it was the one ray of light in my accursed life.
We can still make it happen, but not without you, Efshaw. We need you.
You need me, is it? That's rather a thing to say. But if my meager strength may be to your aid, it shall be yours, Neptune.
Here.
The gold third have arrived at their mark too. But was it really okay to leave this to them?
I had heard that the gold third had their power stolen and could barely fight.
Still, they were adamant. They wished to take the role of drawing out Psycho Stock.
If they were that insistent, I suppose there's no reason to refuse them. But
let's make this victory a swift one. And keep Seisha and the rest as safe as possible.
All right, then it's operation start time. Is everyone ready?
No issues here. Begin whenever you wish.
Same here! I'm not scared of Psycho Stock!
Don't worry about us. Please go ahead.
Psycho Stock can appear anywhere there's a game stockpile. I think it must be communicating somehow.
By observing the flow of Perilum particles, which appear with Psycho Stock from three locations, we may determine its source.
Yep. Don't get it in the slightest.
Worry not. Doubtless, Evshaw and Redio are the only ones who do.
What matters is that we find Psycho Stock's main body.
As well, just as predicted, it seems.
Let's go. We've got to buy as much time as we can.
It's begun.
Everyone, please be safe.
The Perilum particle reaction is increasing. There's good chance it stems from the source. Our objective may be in sight.
Leave it to me. I'll definitely find it.
Oh! An earthquake? Ram! Look!
No way! Psycho Stock appeared here, too?
Why would Psycho Stock appear here?
Looks like it followed our measurements. What a shrewd little creature.
We have no choice but to fight!
Evshaw!
I shall keep this one at bay. Continue your measurements. All of you must conserve your strength for the battle with Psycho Stock's main body. I discussed this with the Gold Third.
Iffy, all of you were...
I plan to buy as much time as possible, but...
didn't go as smoothly as I thought.
Aw, man, Presto Mask would laugh at that pathetic go-around.
So here I go. One last push for me. We'll leave the rest to you guys, so you better not go and lose.
time to cry later. We have to see this through, to honor their sacrifices. Good. I needed a little more time. No way.
You can't give up yet.
This voice.
Evie?
Esha and I are two within one. I will buy what time I can, so please.
The traffic is moving again. With this, I can...
Radio, please! For everyone's sake!
We did it! The feed has reached the minimum required value. We can locate Psychostock's main body!
The number of victims has increased. Again.
The Gold Third took on the task knowing what would happen.
We can't let their determination go to waste. Let's go take out Psychostock.
Right. This time, we won't fail.
So you have succeeded.
Epshaw, thank goodness you're all right.
It seems I am well enough. But having taken in so much of the curse's power, my body no longer seems fit to move.
Leave the rest to us. You just take a rest.
My apologies.
I have arranged for the Gold Third's safety. They should be carried to the same hospital where Keisha is.
NWF. All that's left is to charge straight into the place Psychostock is waiting.
No worries for the future, is it?
You're amazing, Blonde! You can tell what Jagga is saying.
I couldn't understand at all.
I ask you, goddesses, please save the Gold Third and this world.
Leave it to us. That's just our specialty. After all, we're the protagonists.
Let's go. Let's check the map.
You can't let you and I.
Where are we right now? Should we take a look?
We know our destination, right?
Everyone, follow me! Getting stronger. Our objective still further ahead. Look, there's something over there. No mistaken, Psychostock's main body should be here.
I wonder where it is. I don't see it anywhere.
The numbers on my measuring instrument are skyrocketing.
In other words, it's about to appear.
This is Psychostock's main body.
I see. The pressure it exudes is far more intense than before.
Now then, the GF is right in front of us. Time for us to go all out.
The grand finale, yep. Looking forward to the celebration.
Sounds good. Let's order a bunch of delicious stuff from Grubber Eats. Play games until dawn.
The case, I better do my best. All right, ugly. Time to give back those souls.
I would like some assistance. I say saved me. You have my...
Let's see what's next. filled with trapped souls are being released.
They're disappearing into the sky, and their burden destiny with them.
That's some wild dramatics, Jaggy.
It's fine to be a little dramatic, isn't it? That's right! What about the Master Disk? We have to destroy it or nothing will change.
Perhaps you mean this.
Indeed we do. Please, hurry and destroy it.
You got it. Yeah! Woo! Mission accomplished. With this, we've saved the world.
Everything is truly over.
Yep, looks like for realsies this time. It was so long, and yet so fast.
I don't care which it was. I just want to take a rest. And let's head home. Back to our company.
Aw, man. That ended way faster than expected. I wanted a longer rampage than that. What a waste to do this to it. Completely shattered. But, well, this isn't exactly the end either. Now then, how to use this thing? Just you wait, Neptune.
All right, it's time for the heart-pounding earnings report. Just gotta push harder next time. Keep on fighting.